Chief Technical Officer John Durance, it has been over an hour since the power died. The monsters are everywhere. I don't think this was an accident. Judging by the destruction of the electrical equipment, I believe this may have been caused by an EMP. Possibly a foreign attack? Doesn't matter. The only way to get topside is to restore the primary elevator. A fire was blocking the access hall, so I had to take the long way through the animal paddock corridor, which is completely overrun. And that big frickin' snake has poisoned me! And I don't think I'm gonna last much longer. If anyone finds me, I have the key to Old Betty, which is still in my office. Get that power restored, so others have a chance. I just wish I could stay awake.
Ugh.